So when I initially came, Dr. Smita prescribed me a very strict diet with no gluten, no hardly any sugar, and no dairy, and also any, not anything that is creating acidity. And for me it was quite a challenge because I like to have my food, basically. But I decided to really try to stick to it as much as I could, because when I was doing it, I would definitely feel a difference. So I followed the diet pretty strictly for quite a few years. And after that, gradually I could see that my body was getting stronger and stronger and stronger. So according to that, and according to the fact that my digestion was improving, Dr. Smita changed a little bit the diet, and I could have more things. And this has been a little bit of a challenge, but this has definitely been very, absolutely life-transforming. First, to see that I was able to follow such a diet, and then to see that it would definitely improve my health dramatically. So I would encourage anyone who needs to follow a diet to do the best they can to do it, because I could see the benefit for myself.